Very good morning, friends. Today we will go with the chapter 10, light. So important questions regarding that, very important question regarding lenses and all. So we have different types of lenses. In that, two important lenses are double convex lens and double concave lens. So let us understand some of the properties of these lenses. So I have, so we can understand the convex lens. So what are the properties of convex lens? We can see here, this is the convex lens. So what happens, convex lens, it is in this shape. It is thinner at the corner. So it edges are thinner and thicker at the middle. So what are the properties of this convex lens? It is a double convex lens. It is thinner at the edges or the corners and thicker at the middle. This type of lens is called as converging lens. So whatever happens, whenever the beam of light falls over this double convex lens, if a beam of light falls over this, so it will converge all the beam of light into a center point. So this type of lens, convex lens, is called as converging lens. So what is the important thing? It is thinner at the edges and thicker at the middle. So this type of lens is called as converging lens, and it is also called as double convex lens. This is a very important, you have to understand that. Next we have a double concave lens. So this is a double concave lens. So concave lens, it is thicker at the corner, both the side are thicker, and in the middle it is thinner. So this type of lens is called as double concave lens, and this type of lens is also called as diverging lens. So what happens, whenever the beam of light falls over on the surface of this double concave lens, after refraction, what happens, this light gets diverged. So whatever the light beam is falling over one part of the lens, when it is get refracted, it gets diverged in every direction. So this type of lens is also called as diverging lens. So this lens, these two lenses are very important. You have to know the properties of these two lenses.